During the holiday period especially, we have people who are opportunists, and they know that packages are going to be delivered. They know people are leaving town, and they'll look for those opportunities, you know, to break into your house.
Lock up and turn on your security camera. As you head out of town for holiday travel, thieves could make their move. If you are planning to be gone for a long period of time, the Meridian Police Department offers vacation checks.
Time permitting, call load permitting, we will have officers drive through the neighborhood, check the residents just to make sure that nothing's been damaged, nothing's been broken into.
Nampa PD offers vacation watches as well through their volunteer department.
Volunteers go routinely check the houses, make sure that everything's okay. If we see that newspapers are piling up, they'll go and move them out of the way because that's an indication that no one's there.
Other tips they recommend is making sure everything from doors to windows are locked. And notify other people like friends, family, or close neighbors. And get a security camera that can record the inside and the outside of your home.
Those help us tremendously in when thefts occur, especially not in our presence because we can't be everywhere at once.
But also avoid posting about your travel to social media.
Don't put anything on your phone message saying you're going to be out of town. Don't advertise to the world that you're going to be out of town on Facebook or on your social media, because most people have people on there that are their friends that they really don't know.
Nicole Camarda, Idaho News 6.